welcome to our winter concert. We're very, very excited to have you all here tonight. To start out the concert, this is our sixth grade band. This is their debut as a band, so please get ready to listen to some fun holiday tunes. Soloists in this song tonight. So if you're a soloist, could you just stand up very quickly? So we have Cooper Heberly playing the flute. We have Jacob Fenstermacher playing the saxophone. And then we have Jonathan Schaffstall playing the trumpet.
Thank you.
we had about 50 more kids sign up for band than we had last year, which is incredible. So I'm gonna do this for every band just so that you can see this. But before I ask them to stand up if it's their first year, I also just wanna take a quick second to thank everybody who donated instruments to our school a couple months ago. Yes, we got about 45 instruments. As an educator, it's just very, very humbling to see the support that we got for our community, for a school that is so great with their music department and have so many kids that want to perform. So, those of you, if this is your first year in band, could you please stand up for me? All right, yeah, so we have quite a new band for our seventh grade, so I'm very, very excited for you guys to hear them. This is Up on the Housetop. Saxophone section. After that one, you will hear Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Thank you. last year, we had about 12 students in this band. So there is, I think, 34 this year, which is really, really great. So we have the addition of the sixth graders, a couple sixth graders, and then we have just a bunch more students. You may see some familiar faces. We have a couple students that no longer go here, but they are going to perform with us tonight. So they go to Collegiate. So they're gonna play a couple songs for us. Oh, sorry. If this is your first year in band, please stand up. Okay, so the first song we'll play for you tonight is Feliz Navidad, followed by Sleigh Ride, a crowd favorite. And then after that, we'll have Frosty the Snowman. Thank you. Kyla Edwards playing the flute, and we have Lauren Vivette playing the alto saxophone. So they chose to do a duet. They've worked after school, many, many hours working on this duet, so please, please enjoy. In the background, you'll see them clearing off the stage, but just look at them, because they worked really, really, really hard on what they did.
To our holiday concert. Let's hear it one more time for our bands. They sounded great. I'm Mrs. Culver, and I direct the Bell Choir that meets after school every Wednesday because they want to be there after school, and we learn how to play bells. If you've never heard of the Bell Choir, this is going to be your first opportunity. It's going to be really great. Our first song we're going to do is a familiar tune. It's called Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. Hope you enjoy. Next song we'd like to do for you is our last song. because we have a pretty lengthy concert here, obviously. So our next song and last song for you is a very, very familiar Christmas song. It's called Carol of the Bells. To also say that there is a huge thank you to Ms. Gronziowski, who helps out with the bell choir after school and fills in on parts when we need her. Let's hear it for Ms. Gronziowski.
They also go back to their childhood on Christmas. I won't spoil any more. I hope you enjoy this song.
And our soloists are Callie Boltz and Carissa Tincture. Let's hear it from both of them.
Do you remember? Hanukkah begins at the sunset on Saturday, December 22nd. The first candle is lit on the menorah. This holiday is not about the gifts that you get. It is about the blessings, games, and festive foods. This song is about gathering around with family and friends. We are going to be singing a song called Hanukkah tonight. Please enjoy the song and remember, it is all about family and friends. Thank you.
It has a beat that will be stuck in your head for days. This year we brought back some of the 8th graders who sang it with us last year. So please enjoy our version of Carol of the Bells.
Now, this was an idea. I don't know if any did show up. Are there any 8th graders from last year that are 9th graders that wanted to sing with us today? They didn't show up? Oh, that's too bad. Alright. Well, you're in for a treat anyways.
Thank you. a song from the Polar Express. It expresses that when we face trouble, we need to believe in ourselves. The spirit of the holiday season will always be in our hearts. I believe you will find this song quite nice. Enjoy.
Thank you. next song, we'll be singing Jumbo. Jumbo was a favorite to many chorus singers. It was a little tricky when we first sang it, but once we got the hang of it, we were pretty good at it, if I do say so myself. Singing in three-part is kind of hard, so I personally was happy when we were able to sing it in harmony. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoy the song, Jumbo.
And we're going to have Miss Gronziowski play a drum part for us. So let's hear it from Miss Gronziowski. Jasmine. encore, but we'd like to do an encore piece for you. And it's a piece from last year, and we just started going through it last week, but Mrs. Gloystein really wanted it, and I hope that you'll also enjoy it. But before I continue, I'd just like to thank Ms. Gronziowski for all her help she does with the music program. I'd like to thank Tony Smith and his staff for getting the stage looking so beautiful. Thank all the teachers that helped out today, that took time out of their daily lives to help and make sure that our concert could run smoothly. I'd also like to thank Mr. Popa, Mr. Basile, and Mrs. Gloystein, the most supportive staff there is for music out there. We really enjoy working for them, and they set up great programs like our bell choir, our choir, and our band. So can we hear it for all those people, please? Our piano player, Mrs. Strecker, who is playing for us all this time. I'd like to thank you for coming, and we hope you have a happy holiday. We hope you enjoy our song.
If you went to our winter concert last year, you may remember how fun our last song was. People were getting up and dancing. We had a nice soloist, and the chorus enjoyed it too. We brought the song back for this year's concert in hopes that everyone will enjoy it just as much. Without further ado, this is All I Want for Christmas Is You.
And our soloist is phenomenal. Her name is Yana McKay. Let's hear it for Yana.